This is one of the technical electives for the bioengineering students at Mason, and this is a class in partnership with INOVA Hospital.
The best part of this class is that it's very hands-on. You get to work one-on-one with the doctors, and you get to work with like some of the equipment that's like used in real life.
We have a patient right now with an implant to control her seizure. The students get to talk to the patient, understand how the technology works.
The second lab is we actually hook students up to an EEG monitor to measure their brain waves.
Well, bioengineering, especially in the neuroscience area, truly is the future.
It's pretty difficult, just like every other engineering, like electrical and mechanical, but I think the rewards are just that much better because you know you're really actually helping people with their health and with their lives.
If you like engineering and you are looking for opportunities to learn and grow, this is definitely the place where you can get classroom experience and hands-on experience.
The innovation has to start somewhere. By getting these students and by priming their mind, if you will, to new ideas and to applications, they come up with ideas that will ultimately lead to clinical technologies that affect patients. So the process really starts here.